Why is that they have a yellow line here?
What is with this gap between the platform edge and the line? In order to take off, each and every aircraft needs to obtain a certain speed. Why is this? Is there a theory for this?
Daniel Bernoulli is a Dutch-Swiss mathematician, and he published a book named Hydrodynamica in 1738. In this book, he states that the total energy in a steadily flowing fluid system is a constant along the flow path. In other words, when the speed of the fluid increases, the pressure at that point will be decreased. This was called the Bernoulli's principle.
Let's have a look at this wing. The top of the wing is shaped as a curve. When we consider the cross-sectional area of the wing, flow of the air above the wing is faster than the flow of the air below the wing. Because of this reason, the pressure above the wing is reduced as stated in the Bernoulli's theorem. Due to the pressure difference, there will be a force acting towards the lower pressure area from the higher pressure area. When the aircraft reaches a certain velocity, the up thrust on the wing due to the pressure difference will be greater than the weight of the aircraft. At this point, the aircraft takes off. The spoiler of a Formula One car is an exact upside-down aircraft wing, whereas the bottom of the spoiler is curved and the top is flat. This provides the required downforce to this race car. The fast-moving train creates a very low pressure area around itself. Therefore, there will be a force towards the train from outside. If a person stands beyond the yellow line, the force itself is large enough to push the person towards the train. This is the purpose of the yellow line. My name is Kalna Marasinghe. This is my podcast.